let's discuss non-verbal intelligence test. In each of the following examples, find the figure from the answer set. It is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, which will continue the series given in the problem set. This is the problem set. Figures A, B, C, D and E. Okay, it means here we have to find the next figure. Okay, this is the non-verbal series. Okay, see, first figure, here we have one straight line, next figure B, one straight line and one arrow. Okay, one straight line and one arrow. The arrow point towards the right. Okay, next, option C. One straight line, one arrow. Here we have two straight lines. Two straight lines and arrows are one. Arrow mark towards the right. Next, option D. Straight line, arrow, straight line, arrow. Here straight lines are two. Arrows, two arrows. Arrows direction towards the right. Next, straight line, arrow, straight line, arrow, straight line. Here we have 1, 2, 3. Three straight lines and two arrows. By observation, arrows and straight lines are added alternatively. Okay, straight lines and arrows added alternatively to get the subsequent figures. Okay. Also, all the arrow point towards the right. Okay, here next figure is straight line, arrow, straight line, arrow, straight line, add one arrow. Okay, see options. First option, here we have first arrow, so this is wrong. First one is straight line. Straight line, arrow, straight line, arrow, straight line, arrow. Arrow mark towards the right. So option 4 is correct. Next question. See, problem set. Here we have 5 figures. See, first figure A. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Okay, next figure 1, 2, 3, 4 lines, but arrow rotates one step. Okay, arrow rotates from A to B. Arrow rotates one step clockwise. Okay, clockwise direction. Next, figure C. From figure B to C, arrow mark rotates one step clockwise direction. Okay, next, C to D. Arrow mark rotates one step clockwise direction. D to E, arrow mark rotates towards clockwise direction. Okay, here to here. Next figure. By observation, arrow mark rotates one step clockwise in every subsequent figure. Okay, so one step. So arrow is here. Okay, see, answer set option 2 is correct. Next example. See first figure. Here we have one pinpoint and one arrow. They are in L shape. Okay. Next figure. B. What is the relation between figure A and B? Pinpoint. Pinpoint rotates 90 degrees. Okay. Pinpoint rotates 90 degrees in clockwise direction. Okay. So, this is the pinpoint. It rotates clockwise direction. It means clockwise direction in 90 degrees. So, pinpoint is this is a pinpoint. Okay. Next, arrow mark. Arrow rotates 90 degrees in anti-clockwise direction. Okay. Anti-clockwise. This is the anti-clockwise. This is the arrow. Anti-clockwise direction. Anti-clockwise direction in 90 degrees. So, arrow is, this is the arrow. Okay. Next. Figure C. What is the relation between B and C? Arrow mark rotates anti-clockwise direction in 90 degrees. Anti-clockwise, this direction. So, arrow is here, 90 degrees. Okay. Next, pinpoint rotates clockwise direction. Clockwise. Okay. So, pinpoint is, this is a pinpoint. Next, figure D. Pinpoint rotates clockwise direction. 90 degrees clockwise direction. So, pinpoint is here. Okay. And arrow mark rotates anti-clockwise direction. 90 degrees. Okay. So, here arrow and this is a pinpoint. Okay. Figure D and E. Pinpoint rotates clockwise direction. Clockwise. Pinpoint rotates clockwise direction. 90 degrees. Angle is 90. So, this is the pinpoint. 90 degrees angle. 90 degrees means this is the 90 degrees. So, pinpoint is this one is the pinpoint. Next, arrow mark. Arrow mark rotates anti-clockwise direction. 90 degrees. Okay. Anti-clockwise. 90 degrees. This is arrow. 90 degrees. So, this is the arrow. Arrow becomes this direction. Okay. Option E. Next. Next we go. We know pinpoint. Here relation is the pinpoint rotates 90 degrees clockwise and arrow rotates 90 degrees anti-clockwise. Okay. Figure, this is the figure E. Next figure is pinpoint rotates 90 degrees clockwise. This is the pinpoint rotates 90 degrees clockwise. So, this is the pinpoint. Okay. Next, arrow. Arrow rotates anti-clockwise direction 90 degrees. This is the arrow 90 degrees. Anti-clockwise 90 degrees. Arrow becomes this direction. Okay. Join pin and arrow. Okay, see options. Option 3 is correct. Okay.